A man is dead tonight after getting into a fight outside of a sports bar. This one happened at 1 a.m. outside of Molly's Irish Pub off of McArdle. Police say the 54-year-old man assaulted another man in the parking lot of the bar, and that's when the victim, who had been hit, tried to leave the scene in his vehicle to avoid being attacked again. He struck the 54-year-old man while trying to leave, killing him. Police say the driver stayed on the scene and waited for officers. This is an ongoing investigation.